Hi, I'm Björn Kowalewski, and I'm a DP and producer from good old Germany. As a production company, we choose the Red Helium as our main camera because we can cover most of the jobs with it. It's practically our workhorse. Because I shoot a lot with the Helium and the Ronin 2, I needed a monitor that is very versatile. The original Red monitor is difficult to extend on a gimbal or on a crane. That's why I was excited when the Small HD Cine 7 was introduced. I can use it as a normal monitor with an SDI cable or as an interface for the Red with a camera control cable. With the integrated Teradek ball transmitter, I can send the picture directly to a director's monitor without having to wire an extra receiver. So I'm happy, the director's happy, and everyone else. The Small HD Cine 7 is not only a very good solution for the Red, but also for other cameras where you need a monitor and a video transmitter in a small and light package. You can also have camera control on the Cine 7 for every cameras.
Oh my gosh, is this the Alexa Mini LF? LF stands for large format.
Besides the normal use as an on-camera monitor, I use the Cine 7 as a preview monitor for our Inspire 2. And the Teradek module sends the picture directly to the director's monitor or to the client. So I can focus on the drone and not on the wires at my feet. I need to be flexible. And so does my equipment.